Okay. This morning we're just gonna draw on this one sketchbook. I'm gonna go to the Getty on Friday, and it's always a jinx to have a sketchbook with only 20 pages left. So I moved that sketchbook over, put this one in, and the beginning of it will be fun. These are drawings that are from sketchbooks, that I put in. So, constant drawing. But yeah, I'm kind of caught up with my work right now, and I'm just gonna sit and draw, and then just study all week. I'm gonna study the rest of the month. I'm pretty chill, and then go to Getty on Friday. It'll be fun. What I'm gonna do is so remember that art is yours. It's not for anybody else. It's yours, and then you get a project and you rent your art and you sell it. It's not a problem. Yeah, it's what you do. I think you don't go to a burger place and say, you want the burger back when I'm done with it. I'm gonna use charcoal and chamois. I'm gonna draw from this. I think I like this figure right here. Okay, make it dramatic. So let's have some fun. Chamois is the bitchin'. For those people not from LA, bitchin' is cool. It's good. Bring the arm back. Got some music going. Bam! Just kick it. Just could crawl into it, I used to ask, some of the, I was always just the little kid at the studio, constantly learning, constantly studying, constantly asking questions. And I don't think I've ever gotten past that because just so much to learn. So I'm 62, but still in my 20s, constantly studying. But I used to ask, the masters of the studio, the big shots, do you guys, some draw when you get home, I mean, how much do you draw? And they go, I draw all day at work. I don't draw. I don't go home and draw. And then, I realized later that when you're working in a studio, that's not drawing. That's working. You're working on somebody else's stuff, which is fine. I love it. I don't think I've ever not loved working in a studio, and I miss it. I miss it like heroin. I'm a heroin addict. I miss it. But I've got the artist dream because I can do my own stuff. I do my own, like I work in wonderful careers. But to me, excuse me, I'll draw all day on a project, big, horrible, really huge projects, and then I take a break and draw. So it's fun. Okay. So this is the beginning. That's the gesture. See it? It's really fun. Next thing I'm going to do is just crawl into this painting. But I'm not going to copy it. I'm just going to use it as a tool. I don't even know what it's going to be. Just draw. Always start somewhere different every time because when you are working in a studio, you're going to be a slave to the registration. That's where the characters, touch each other, touch backgrounds or something. So you have to register. You can feel yourself slipping away into that other place. It's just, you can feel it. Like right now, it's just feeling it. You just kind of, so we're going to get back to it. You kind of slide away. It's weird. It's like you just, everything just kind of slows down. You kind of float and you just go off in your daydreams and you just draw. And I guess that's what drugs are like, 'cause I don't do drugs. I don't drink alcohol at all. But man, do I get lost in drawing. So I'm going to do that now. So it's just about there. So let's go back. So you have to come back and hit the points. And we're in scapula land right here. C7. That was fun. Okay, that was fun. It was 21 minutes. Let's do some more.